I like Saturday Supercade. And for those of you that do not know, they used to take popular video games and make them into cartoon shows. The script writers took some liberties. Like, they gave Pac-Man a wife, and they made Frogger a reporter for a local newspaper, which really changed his life. In the fall, they're gonna try to repeat this, so you can expect to see a new cartoon series based on Grand Theft Auto on Saturday mornings on ABC. Saturday Supercade.